Hi, welcome to Agent Daily. Today we will be discussing regarding purchasing agricultural land rules in Karnataka states which have got restriction out of Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Karnataka. So let's speak on Karnataka. Land Reform Act 1961 recent amended in 2015 section 79A 79B. These two sections kind of restricts which kind of people can purchase agricultural land. A. You must be agriculturist. B. Income must not be more than 2 lakhs, which was later amended in 2015 as 5 lakhs. Definition of agriculturist: family tree of a person must be agriculturist, ex-father, grandfather, great-grandfather, then automatically person will be agriculturist. Then person must be certified by tahsildar officer, and then income tax return can vouch for your lack of income to purchase land. This is how person becomes agriculturist. So intention of law was agriculturist: buy more land to cultivate and grow more agriculture. So look for states with no restriction. If anything wrong, please let me know. Thanks, Agent Daily.